4 years ago, in October, the Brenda Wallace reading, and we call it the reading and sleeping room, was jam-packed. So a guy comes in from China. So I like, who's he going to bug? Because he wanted to sit down and work. So he spotted a young lady from China sleeping away. So he decided to bug her because he could speak to her in her own language. So they did, and of course, they started talking and went for coffee. And to make a long story short, 3 years later in October, 3 in the afternoon, they were married. So in addition to reading and sleeping, obviously, that'd be a great place to get picked up.
The view is just gorgeous. The furniture's beautiful. There's some great paintings in there. And it's just a great place to spend some time.
Place where anyone can encounter the knowledge that's been accumulated by society over thousands of years. The number of people who meet their significant others, their boyfriends, girlfriends, by studying in the library. And we would hear stories of people meeting later, you know, dating, getting married even, on the one hand. On the other hand, we would frequently discover couples nestled in odd corners under stairwells and so on, following nature. The love of learning and, well, love, generally, perhaps, meet somewhere.